Hi guys, I'll be frying crispy pata for today's lunch. So I already simmered this yesterday for about 6 to 8 hours. And I also have a fresh lettuce for food presentation. And cucumber, tomatoes. And I also have a pad thai from Mareola's kitchen though. See? Tastes really good. So this is my second time to eat it. It has calamansi. I'm not sure with the ingredients though. Okay. So that's it.